In Sumy, a city in the northeastern part of Ukraine, orphans have been making camouflage uniforms for soldiers of the 27th Sumy Artillery Regiment. These children have also produced paper goods for charity fairs and raised money for the wounded. The first batch of the handmade help has already been sent to be auctioned off in Canada. The first batch of handmade products has been dispatched to Toronto. The goods will be on sale there. The Ukrainian diaspora probably will buy the most, though maybe ordinary people will also put in bids. The money raised will go to help Ukrainian soldiers wounded in the east. The initiative was started by tutors at the local school, who also provided the orphans with the essential materials. I'm very glad I will help somebody. Maybe we will save someone's life. It will help to buy medicine or conduct operations for the wounded so they can live and continue guarding our country. Tutors say that the children who attend the school are doing their best to help Ukraine's army. Just this month, they've raised over $300.